river, around the Charles Bridge, of course to the Devil's Channel, and later a little bit more down the stream. The boat trip will take around 50 minutes, and I'll tell you a little bit about the history and so on. So enjoy the boat trip. Before we arrived, yeah, because that's the question. How we will finish this book. So we are on the Vltava River. The name Vltava comes from Celtic language and means wild water. But wild, ava, water. I know that the river doesn't look very wild, but we used to have floods here very often. And the first flood in the history came in 2002, when the water level here in the city center was 7 meters higher than now. I will show you later where was the water level for your imagination. Vltava is the longest river in Czech Republic. Begins on the south. On the north, it joined with Elbe River, which later goes through the Germany up to the North Sea. And here in Prague, the river is 31 kilometers long, and there are 18 bridges here in Prague across the river. Most famous, nicest, and oldest one, of course, is Charles Bridge. We will see that in 2 minutes. Vltava is also a very shallow river. The average of all Vltava are only 3 meters. Here in the city center, we have around 3-4 meters. That's the reason why you will never see big cargo ships here, just touristic ones.
Thank you.
see that small yellow house with the statue on the roof. Yeah, with the cross on the top. In the past, it was a church, and right now, it is the presidential suite of Four Seasons Hotel, which stands behind. Yeah? One of the most luxury hotels here in Prague. So there stayed Madonna, Sean Connery, Berlusconi, Medvedev, and the price is 6,000 euro per one night. Euro, I don't check. It's information for your next stay. Tomorrow, on the afternoon, will be a big party here. Concert and the boats from Venice, gondolas, and also there will be parachutists jumping from the plane and flying down off the Arch of Charles Bridge. It'll be like 7 o'clock. And in front of us, you can see the Charles Bridge. It is the oldest bridge in Prague and second oldest in Czech Republic. It was built in 14th century after huge floods, during which was destroyed the first stone bridge in the 12th century. And for the next 500 years, it was the only one bridge in Prague, because the second was built in the 19th century. Charles Bridge is 516 meters long, 13 meters high. There are 16 arches and 30 statues like. All of them are copies. The original statues are in the museum. On the left we can see the Old Town Bridge Tower, which is considered like one of the nicest Gothic buildings in Central Europe. And on the right side we can't see the end of the bridge because it goes across the Gamma Island, it's that spot. About the Devil's Channel, that is the entrance, we will go there in a few minutes. And the bridge ends in the Lesser Town, which is the part of Prague here on the right side, you can see the water scale. And the blue line, almost on the top, is the water level of the flats in 2002. The water stayed on this level almost 2 weeks here in the city center. So imagine how the city center. It was caused by heavy rain on the south of Czech Republic for many years. There were 3 weeks of heavy rain there. That's what happened. Nutria. It's not beaver, it's not otter, it's nutria, originally from South America.
Thank you. denken morgen auf das Konzert.
Ja, klar. Ich denke, das würde auch super einfach, Matthias. Ich denke, verkaufst du auch einfach bei eBay.
Die besorgungsvollen Patronen, die uns jeweils halten.
Ja.
Certovky, jak to tam vypadá? Pohodě, čekám, no, my tady jedou hodně.
Show you the
the narrowest street in Prague. It's on our right side between the green and orange house, and it's just 60 centimeters wide, so there is traffic light for pedestrians because it's not possible to go at the same time from up and from down. So between the green and orange one in 3 seconds. Yeah, now you can see the narrowest street in Prague.
Wow.
60 centimeters. You can see the Grand Priory Mill, one of the 3 still standing mills here at the channel. This one is the oldest and highest one, but it doesn't move by the water because the stream here is not as strong to move it already. So it's moved by electricity. It's little fake for tourists.
Thank you.
you can see the Copacabana beach of Prague.
Yeah.
It's the only one beach here in the city center.
Thank you.
with the dome on the roof is Ministry of Industry and Trade. And this yellow building in front of us is hospital na Františku. And it's the oldest still functional hospital here in Prague and in Czech Republic also. Because exactly at the same place there was hospital in 14th century. Still with the same name, of course different building, luckily different stuff. Thank you very much for your attention. Enjoy your stay here. Thank you.